start our day without a cup of coffee in the morning, or three.
But what's the perfect amount of caffeine to get you stimulated, but not too much so?
Turns out there's an algorithm to determine how much you actually need and when you should drink it.
We're in search of the ideal dose of caffeine on the top of the list.
We love our caffeine, but we need to be optimizing those magical beans.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
And while it might be the best part of waking up, new research is showing us that we might be better off waiting for our first cup of joe.
The benefit of the algorithms that we have developed is that it allows us to essentially obtain the maximum benefit possible from caffeine.
Senior research scientist Dr. Jaques Reifman has been developing an algorithm for the military to figure out how much caffeine you should be consuming and when in order to obtain peak performance.
The one-size-fits-all model generally doesn't work in the military or in the civilian sector.
So he's breaking down the best time to get that jolt depending on your lifestyle. First up, the all-nighter.
So I've done a number of simulations. In each one of the simulations, we limit the total amount of caffeine per day to 400 milligrams, which is a safe limit, where 100 milligrams of caffeine is equivalent to an 8-ounce weak cup of coffee.
He says if you've stayed up all night long studying or catching up on work and want to be at your peak performance between 9 and 5 p.m., the best dose is 3 cups of coffee at 8 a.m. and 1 cup at 10 a.m.
Had this person not taken any caffeine whatsoever, between 5 and 11 a.m., their alertness impairment would be equivalent as if this person were inebriated.
Next up, the day shift.
If you want to be at peak performance between 9 and 5,
you'll want 300 milligrams or 3 cups of coffee at 8 a.m. and 100 milligrams or 1 cup of coffee at 1 p.m. Finally, the night shift. For this one, you won't need the full 400 milligrams of caffeine.
Interesting enough, instead of taking 400 milligrams of caffeine, you can be alert taking half of that caffeine.
If you're looking to peak between 4 p.m. and midnight, you'll only need one cup of coffee at 3 p.m. and another one at 9 p.m. We're enhancing our espresso and bettering our brew on the top of the list.